Usimba Rasha Khodzayo waziwa ngegama lomsebenzi elithiwa KOD yokumele ukuthi King of Drums ngumculi osebenzela edolobheni lakoBulawayo endaweni ye-House of Rising Sound. Imisebenzi yakhe isisabalale umhlaba wonke ngemva kokuba exhumane labe-series producers okuyinkampani yase-Angola ecindezela ingoma.
Ngangithumeze ezinye ingoma, irekhodi lebhu langibona kuthiwa yi-series producers liseLuanda, Angola. Ngangithumeze ezinye ingoma. So izingoma zami khona bathi kimi izingoma ezinje so sesike sazo kaningi awulenye into ongayicontribute ofuna ukuyifaka yini etafuleni. That's when we met Wemai. Wamjabulela uWemai, then ngayenza lama follow up tracks ukuthi kukwane i-EP.
Ku EP le thiwa Voices of the Drum kule ngoma ezine ezibalisa ethi Who Am I eyalotshwa nguJoe Maseko njalo ephindwe kabili njengoba kule original kuphinde kube le radio edit. Kukhona njalo ethiwa Abantu Composition kube le thiwa Hold My Hand yona ekhalelwa nguDiana. Ngemva kokuba esebathumele idlalade lakhe leli elithiwa Voices of the Drum, abenkampani ye-series producers bacele u-KOD ukuba elobelane labo isivumelano somsebenzi okusho ukuba yibo asebelelungelo lokuthengisa lokusabalalisa imisebenzi yakhe emhlabeni jikelele.
About 10 January they pushed enye ingoma engayenza ethiwa ngu-Underlines, yahamba kwenye compilation for a record label in Portugal, it was That's the Music. Underlines lies on Trexos, Beatport, iTunes. I'm a music store, I'm a name. I'm going to feel with type of KOD. Yeah, feel it, Puma.
Kulezi nsuku uSimba Rasha Khodzayo uphezu kokupheka i-EP ethiwa Emotions yona ekhangelelwe ukutholakala ngenyanga kaMabasa. Imisebenzi yakhe iyatholakala ebulenjini njalo iy'ngoma zakhe ziyatholakala ezitolo zebulenjini ngaphansi kwegama lakhe elithi KOD. Ngimele Studio 7 ngoBulawayo, nginguJoseph Njanji.
I try to hold your hand, you're hoping to